Yeah, that was a nice little drive. I like that. Ooh. Uh-oh, the N-O-T? Dodging all the hate. Watch me elevate. Going state to state. Pockets overweight. I ain't leave my place. What's up with y'all, man? Bryan Runnels TV back with another video. So, today we're going to be reacting to the game that LeBron faced Prime Carmelo Anthony. And it's from 2010, so I just wanted to go back in time, you know, look at some highlights, and basically just look back at the old NBA, because I know, like, everything switched up now, especially with all the trades, and now Carmelo not even in the league, because he's not even on the team, so it's, like, crazy. But, yeah, we just going to get into this video. It's about almost 8 minutes long, so shouldn't be that much, but, like, I just want to see, you know, how Carmelo was playing back when he was in his prime, and he going against LeBron, so one of the two greatest players that ever suited up, so... Yeah, we're just going to look at this one time. Just, you know, come chill with me. Come watch some highlights. Let's get it, though. I'm dumb. I didn't even press play. I pressed full screen. All right, let's get it. I'm retarded, but just know, I'm really smart in school. I got a 3.5. Ooh, I like the three. I don't even know who bro is, but nice shot. Okay, LeBron. And one, come here. I got the Kool-Aid with me. Shout out Leroy. Fader. Ooh. Oh, yeah. He blowing by you. Come on, sir. Give me that at one. Hey, shout out to Homie Heater for cutting me today. You know what I'm saying? Follow my Instagram. I don't know his Instagram, but I'll get it by the end of the video. But, yeah. Ooh, good layup. Shout out Shaq playing center. Is that Chauncey Billups? Good pull up. Nah. Ooh, good rebound. Ooh. See, I like this NBA because it wasn't, like, that much foul calls. They just, like, let people do stuff. You know? I like that. Good boy, Melo. And one. Well, there, can I get a foul? Like, I remember I had this Denver jersey when I was, like, 5 years old, but I lost it. I don't know where it is. Ooh. Ooh, LeBron. He stripped you and saved it. We're on the break. Oh. Good pass. That boy Melo was cold with it. Okay. Bro, always shooting threes. Like, I don't even know who he is. Oh, yeah. Good pass again. I like that. Okay, Melo. Okay. That was a good pass. Look at Shaq. Look, who's stopping that? Like, come here. And one, come here. This man's like 800 pounds. Make me look skinny. Like, what? Ooh. Okay. LeBron, you ugly, bro. Like, look at your hairline. Come on. This nigga ugly. Ooh. That was a good pass, though. I like that. We like those. I see you. That was a good pass. So it looks like Denver winning this. Yeah, you're not scoring right there. Like, what? Ooh, he went straight up on LeBron. Good pass again. Okay, Melo. Ooh, he hezzied you. Come here. Come here. We pulling those. Oh. Shaq? Okay, I'll take it. Like, that was kind of basic. I see the pull up. Okay, Melo. Yeah, Melo Swally. I said Swally. He's swaggy. He's a pull-up Colt. Ooh, LeBron. That one. Get out the way, Melo. Bro, it's Shaq. You're getting bodied. That one. Come here. Come here. It's a little baby. Oh, LeBron. That one. Like, get out the way. You're a baby. Get out the way again. Like, what? Oh, he's stealing it now? Oh, Melo, come here. Yep, come here. And one. Yeah, but like I was saying earlier, shout out to Homie Heater for this cut. This shit cold. He coming up with his little, you know, haircutting business. I hopefully he gets to the top with it, you know, have his own barbershop. But right now he just cutting people on the low. But yeah, we're going to try to get him global for sure. Well, I am. Look at pass. Okay, shout out Verja. I remember he played with the Warriors for a year. Bro was like the worst player in Warriors history. But yeah. Ooh. Good shot. Okay, Melo. Yeah, man. Everything in life kind of crazy for me right now, so I just had to relax, you know, make a video. You know, I got kicked out of Dominguez Hills, like, everything crazy. It's a long story. I probably explained it in another video, but basically they said something's wrong with my mission requirements, so I'm like, I gotta fix that because y'all tripping. You trying to kick me out of the university. That's, like, you know, crazy, crazy. But I don't know. To all my people still at Dominguez Hill, I wish y'all the best, but I gotta find my own way, I guess, you know. Because it's like, they said I didn't pass a class that I took in adult school, but it's like I passed it. Y'all just didn't see it on the transcript. But we just gonna pray and hope everything's the best. If you're watching this right now, pray for me during the video. Appreciate y'all. But yeah, it's fourth quarter. Let me get back in the video. Okay, Melo, nice pull up. Ooh, LeBron. Ooh, and one. Okay. Chauncey, you're too small, buddy. Come here. Come here. You're a baby. Like, what? I guess y'all just gonna let him and one you all game, but that's on YouTube, Melo. Come here. Yeah. Oh, well, Carmelo had 32 this game. LeBron had 30. That's pretty good. 2 minutes left. There he goes again. I just let him drive to the rim like that. I don't understand that one, but okay, good pass. You got to shoot that one, sir. Okay, Kenny and Martin. Look at him being clutch. Ooh, Melo. Ooh, spin move. And one. Okay, Melo. That headband saucy, too. That powder blue. Ooh, okay, Melo. I mean, okay, LeBron, shooting the three. I see you. Look at him talking. Look. Y'all are ugly. That was a cold spin move, too. And one. That was a nice shot, too. I didn't even know LeBron could shoot back then. Cause I remember people used to just leave him open because his shot was, like, broke. But, yeah, you got to jab step him. Ooh, LeBron, where are you going? Come here. Wow, he just threw that up. Hit it. Like, what? Look at this, man. Triple-double. 39, 13, 15. Look at Melo with the jab step again. Look, he spins off of you. Pass out into the corner. Look, come here. Chauncey. Come here. Oh, LeBron again. That was a low-key and one. Did they call the foul on it? Oh, yeah, they called a foul. And one. Yep. That was a nice little drive. I like that. Ooh. Uh-oh, the N-O-T? Oh, hit him with the buzzer beater. Okay, Melo. Okay, look at Melo. Come here. In your mouth, LeBron. No net. Nah, you're not hitting that. Nah. That was cold. Okay, Melo, I see you with the buzzer. You about to cry? Oh. I thought bro was about to cry. I was like, dang. Not that serious. It's a regular season game, boy. But, yeah, that was pretty cool to watch. You know, watching some old NBA highlights. Appreciate y'all for tuning in with me. You know what I'm saying? I don't know where I'm playing this at. But, yeah, appreciate y'all tuning in with me. Like I always say at every video, you know, the goal is 1K, but we're going to take it hundreds at a time. So, I'm trying to get to 700 right now. I got, like, 650. So, just, yeah, everybody keep rocking with me. The real ones, they gonna support me. The fake ones, I don't really care about y'all. But I'm gonna still send y'all the link because it's like, I need the clout. So, I'm gonna try to finesse you. But, yeah. I'm just joking. But, I don't really know what else to say. Like, it's Road to 1K. You already know what it is. Bryan Runnels TV. Pray for me about Dominguez Hills because I'm really trying to go back to the university. I'm not really trying to be in community college right now, but we just gonna have to make it through, see what happens, man. It's August right now. I think it's August 2nd today. Yeah, it's August 2nd. So my birthday is 19 days away. If you want to start sending me gifts, you know what I'm saying? Just DM me. I'll send you, I don't know, my address or something. Not to be weird, but, like, I don't know. If you rock with me, you're going to be at my party anyway. It's 2 days after my actual birthday, so. I send out some invitations, you know, invite-only type shit, so. Yeah. I don't really know what else to say. Go subscribe, like, comment, and, yeah. Somebody hook me up with a girl. No, I'm just playing. But, yeah. Go subscribe.
I just made a little change, mama. I just got a little fame, mama. But my heart won't ever change, mama.